Hey everybody, this is Wayne McDonald, Chief Currency Coach of FXBootcamp.com, and this is your Forex Gap Alert for the trading week of November 7th, 2011. Now, this is a review of generally accepted technical analysis, but as you know, past performance does not predict future results, so don't resort to gambling by risking money you cannot afford to lose. Looking at this gap here, we closed last week right around 37.85-ish. And we gapped up about 25. So a little bit of a gap, 30, 40 pip kind of range, which is, not terribly unusual for the Euro USD, but a little bit on the high side. Taking a look at oscillators, the 3-minute is way overbought, no big deal. 15-minute is half done its cycle, which means this gap could widen a little higher, maybe to 40 or perhaps even to the 50 level. And then if you take a look here, the hourly oscillators are just starting their cycle up. So really, what we probably will do in the near term here is, in the shorter term, fill this gap. Okay, this is that 30 to 40 pip gap, whatever. Eventually, that's going to fill. And then these oscillators, the 15-minute and the hourly, really do want to head up higher. So maybe we fill the gap, head up to a double top, pull back, react to the double top, and then maybe head up. What I'm trying to align is that the 15-minute cycle is about 50% done. So once the gap is filled, price is going to want to get up to the upside. But when it gets up to the 50-60 range, then we're going to look at things like a double top potential. But when we get up there, the 15-minute chart will be overbought. So the double top holds for a while. 15-minute makes a half cycle down. And then eventually, once the 15-minute cycle is down, it really wants to go up. I mean, the hourly still is trying to head to the upside. So maybe get a pullback here to where we started at the top of the gap around 25 or 30. And then turn everything, break it, and maybe make a higher high. I mean, this is really a shot in the dark, like I said in the disclaimer. This is just generally accepted technical analysis, and I'm trying to look at three different time frames here, but the fundamentals haven't really started. This is super, super, super early in the trading day. Right now, it's 4 minutes after 5 p.m. Eastern time, so Asia really hasn't even opened yet. So this is just simply a gap of the week. So looking at the oscillators, we come down a little bit, fill the gap, head up for a little while, fulfill the 15-minute oscillator cycle, get to a double top, be overbought, so it pulls back, maybe a 50% pullback on the 50-minute oscillators, back to where the gap opened, so back to 25 or 30, and then what you want to see is the 3-minute Stokes rising, the 15-minute Stokes rising, and of course the hour continued to rise. After that, I don't really know where Asia wants to take it. I don't know where London wants to take it. And I don't know where New York wants to take it, because we're talking about hours and hours down the road. So this is just simply a gap alert. Maybe fill the gap, continue mission to the upside. So without further ado, peace on earth. May the pips be with you. May your profits be above average. And maybe I'll see you online at fxbootcamp.com.